Squad's in. Are you in the same location?
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him.
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Igraine, I need your upgun. I'll head up to street level and keep after him. You two go that way and head him off.
Understood. Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
What should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal. My dear Sir Percival, you may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack and the Ripper murders. Mm-hmm. And then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Where have you been?
Bloody London traffic.
Mon général, what of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed
Sir
by
Percival,
your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent!
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion, the rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
And the Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers? Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
Our order grows too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something. What do you make of this?
Percival seems intent on pursuing his investigation.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The Council will not stand for it.
Our brother Knight has made a habit of contravening his orders lately.
I fear many grow weary of Brother Percival's insubordination.
If anyone has the liberty to challenge the and may have seldom few options left at this juncture. Do you believe the evidence enough to warrant our involvement?
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest United India Company has ever built. Game. I can promise you a pleasant
journey. It's very rigid. Atlantic. It's very linear. And it doesn't want you to do much except enjoy the story. But at the same time, it's got some maiden voyage, my lord. Wonderful charm
Sir
to it,
Lucan, if I may.
With that horror
if you
element.
Me, my lord.
Of course, it's a personal.
And you can't really
you know
beat that
well
creepy silver bullet sort of
to everything.
My
opinion is
horror show that goes on with it.
Few dead countermand your father's express wishes.
That's my take. I'm sticking to it.
Did we all serve the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander. Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Good morning, Dylan.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
I really wish they had made another
as the Knight Commander wishes.
One of these, though. I think they could have really just excelled the second time around.
Well,
but
we're going in.
Most excellent.
I think Ready at Dawn had a bad taste in its mouth after this one. Hell of a concept, though. I like it.
You're not talking about
and if you didn't
chapter.
Notice early on in this game, I know when you came on the stream, they mentioned Jack the Ripper. And that could have been a great follow-up.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a monkey?
Lady Igraine
were adopted by him, yes?
Yes, they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Pretty game, though. Very pretty game.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général.
This would have been a great show.
Monsieur.
HBO show that would have been, I would totally would have watched this.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a call it a sobering
influence. Yeah, it is always. You're
Bastion
right.
And I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little.
Well, we like
would not be ill-advised.
Once upon a time in Hollywood and Inglourious Bastards. Rewrite it.
My sister.
Make it interesting.
Won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of a mind.
You say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Always at your service, Sir Galahad. This way, please.
Ah, Tesla. Just the man.
I forgot Tesla's on this. Good for Tesla. Yeah, not going that way.
What new developments do you have to show me?
Quite a few intriguing things, if I may say so.
Ah, David Bowie. Yeah.
Any further news of the trouble in Grosvenor Square?
Police are investigating.
There was a Simpsons episode I was watching yesterday that had David Bowie as a cat.
On the United India Company's front
doorstep,
what do you make of it?
Mayfair isn't what it used to be.
You're reminding me how much, how talented that guy was.
Permit me to oversee a few of my new experiments. In the meanwhile, take a look around, play with whatever strikes your fancy. But do be careful.
Lee was great in The Prestige, so Yeah, absolutely. It made sense. Always fascinating. So his music, he treated every album like a play. And he was playing a different character every time.
Quite an antique. Hard to believe we ever use these computers.
Interesting. The way he looked at things. Explains how he kept himself fresh in that industry. Yeah. Yep.
Nicola, how fares your friend Edison these days?
Thomas That's and funny. I are not on speaking terms. The man is an idiot.
Thomas Edison. Bullied and stole ideas, made him his own. Fantastic person.
Try again, now, same baseline. Now, half a turn.
Gibberish to me. Nicola. You sly dog.
I can't remember if it was a launch title, but it got people excited about the PS4. I remember that. I was excited about this game. I felt like it had a lot of potential. I think it was delayed at launch.
Please, this way. Here is something you may find interesting.
I mean, for that era? Yeah,
this
absolutely.
This device allows you to convert between Edison's inefficient direct
current lighting
and
alone
my superior
is just beautiful.
Alternating current. Quite handy for overloading and incapacitating certain electrical systems. It's comprised of an inverter, transformer, and rectifier outfitted with some brass clips to enhance the design. Oh, and a fine leather carrying case.
It was really interesting. I remember seeing
inside
that.
Each tube is
I think we watched this presentation before we went to our last
E3.
Aligned,
the device becomes operational.
Absolutely loved it.
Please try it.
Oh, yeah, of course. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh.
You never cease to amaze, Nicola.
I'd appreciate your expert opinion on my latest whimsy. Here.
SX-84 Marksman carbine. Impressive.
You've always had a good eye for craftsmanship. I've outfitted this one with a telescopic sight.
I love the lighting
it's
in this.
It's ideal for long-range shooting. I would be honored.
A lot of people don't appreciate lighting in games.
With pleasure. Recoil is sharp.
Some calibration may be necessary.
Some muffling.
Oh yeah, totally
well.
Is quality.
I'll attend to it immediately.
There's just so much hand holding in this game.
Are there any other of my children that
you know,
you
don't
like
get the
meet?
Freedom of doing everything.
The offer's tempting, but
then I must return to the others.
Which is, I think, one of the bigger complaints is that it's like, it doesn't even matter that it's a short experience. It's just that they just kept you on track, which is sad because there's so much they could have done with this. That, I mean, it would have been just a killer.
We scour the district in pairs. Isabel, you and Lafayette take the high street from the south end. Galahad and I will move from the north.
Only exception is Dianera Waldhertz, which is on rails, but it's meant to be. Goes with the music.
To remain at all times the picture of chivalry.
I'd prefer to have someone more experienced looking out for me.
I thought you needed notice.
But I wonder what the hiccup was with, like, why they designed it the way they did. It wasn't not enough resources. They can only be short scenes. You know, the PS4 at the time was pushing. This was pushing the PS4 in a lot of areas. So I wonder if the system itself just couldn't handle too much at one time.
Find sanctuary here, is it not, Monsieur?
You really believe the rebels are collaborating with the half-breeds?
The Lord Chancellor is convinced of it. I have my
Do you trust anyone, Monsieur?
The PS4 Pro was a pipe dream at this point.
Always question. It's a motto that's seen me through the centuries. Stay vigilant, all of you.
But I think they did show this at the E3 in 2013 when they were announcing the PS4 and the titles after the Xbox debacle in that previous May. And I think people were just absolutely wowed that it came out the next year. I don't think they were done with it. That's my old man memory, so take it or leave it.
That was before even my time. The city walls had yet to come up. Nothing is as it used to be, Sebastian.
True.
But you're right, visually, this game is just...
We rendezvous at the hospital.
It's probably inspired super... super massive games that do what they do. I think they were having some issues with this game too, which would not surprise me, to be honest with you.
The ashes are still warm.
Yeah, I think Sony really wanted to get it right, but I don't think Ready at Dawn could have done it. I mean, do you really need this scene? Look, I'm looking at an apple, and that's amazing. Yep. And that's cruel to say. I mean, like, you never want to... Because I guarantee you the Ready at Dawn folks really believed in this game. And it was more about narrative than gameplay, but... You know, it's one thing to produce a movie, it's another thing to produce a game. That's horrifying.
Dead and buried. And where there is no law, the people must rise up. Rise up and fight.
Yeah, you're totally right about that.
Reclaim their rights.
What you get with 16 gigs of RAM in your system?
They tell you England
is making progress. Store all that memory. What's all this quick progress access brought you? Hideous slums, okay. Some no more than crannies of obscure misery. Long hours in factories, only to be paid a pittance and told by your masters to be grateful for a few bob a week. Children worked to the bone in the black hell of coal mines while the captains of industry feast from silver bowls. I swear! You don't know. Yep.
She's dead because of you!
Bravo, monsieur.
Didn't care to dirty your aristocratic hands. It's all right. There's no need to be afraid.
How could I have known he was a ripper? He was just another bloke.
He killed another one last night.
I didn't know.
Leave her be, monsieur.
I didn't know. Say.
Don't worry. You're safe now. We should head through this door.
Let's go through that door. Stuff like this is just cool.
Weapons allowed in the establishment. You want to stay, you leave it here.
Bien sûr, monsieur. As a matter of fact, we were just looking for the coat closet.
Give it here. And have fun, governor.
At ease, monsieur. A quick reconnaissance of the premises seems imperative.
Try not to bring too much rated R into this.
The Ravens of London. They're getting organized.
So don't remember this scene too much.
Take this nice and slow.
Join me upstairs, love.
Another time.
I can show you things you've never seen before.
I don't doubt it.
You're...
Marky, this is no time for sport.
Stupid bloke.
We have to find a way out of here quickly.
Uh-oh.
I have just a thing, monsieur. If one of you ladies would reach into my pocket.
Give it here, love.
Is it sufficient, monsieur?
More than sufficient, I'd say.
Upstairs, then, if you please.
Yeah, you too, Dylan. I hope you have a great work day. Don't work too hard.
Are you about ready, love? You won't forget this, I tell you. This way, love.
Get in here.
No, please don't let nude people be in here.
Here! What are you up to?
You're in the wrong room!
Where's the little frog gone?
He's in there!
With his friend!
Oi! Get out of there!
Uh-oh. Hang tight. We're just gonna play it safe. Just a little bit. Give me one second. Oh yeah, that was completely unnecessary. All right. Future Ghost of Tsushima. Mechanics here.
We have intruders. Get your weapons. Let's go.
Lafayette.
Early morning rage racing.
Mitchell, get inside. Looks like we've stirred the nest. Keep a lookout, Marquis. I need to find a way through here.
Pretty game. Very pretty game.
To the hospital.
Something's good when there's a variety of weapons at your disposal.
I found a way out.
Going down. All right. This game is just so pretty. Lighting.
Trop facile, hein?
Oh, shit.
I sense that we are not welcome.
Keep your eyes open. We don't want to create any further commotion.
Look, monsieur. God did not save this queen.
Move. Lafayette!
neutralized. Let's head up.
Another one.
We have to keep moving. I imagine more rebels are on their way. They blocked the way.
Really, we can't move
through the building.
See that guy.
More rebels in the courtyard. Enemy down. Understood, Monkey.
Oh man. Good lord. Controls in this are really good though.
Target down.
Enemy down. Cover me. I need to
rebel down.
Had a huge fan of using shotgun.
To keep moving and get off the streets.
Good Lord.
A little help with the wagon, monsieur?
Percival. Percival, do you read me?
Save your breath, monsieur. The buildings are blocking the signal.
The curse of progress. Hand me your monocular. I can see our target. The hospital is 2 miles west.
Do you see our comrades?
Not yet. There. It must be them.
Shall we join the soiree?
Let's invite a few friends, shall we? Air Command, this is Galahad. I need response from anyone in the vicinity of Whitechapel. Air Command, this is Galahad.
Think, monsieur.
You copy.
We are without sanction here. The Lord Chancellor will be most displeased. Lafayette does not fancy a court-martial.
We'll worry about that later.
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. We are 3 leagues northeast of Whitechapel. Please state directives.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. We require air support on standby.
Acknowledge, Sir Galahad. We are signaling blue-red at a 1 second interval. We request your visual confirmation for heading change. Sentinel 5, we have visual confirmation of your position. Heading change to 224 degrees.
That might be the most useful way to use this pad.
Acknowledge Sentinel 5. Await further orders at location.
Let's go. Ah, the smell of pestilence.
Your Parisian slums are more fragrant, I suppose.
Merde smells like merde, monsieur. Anywhere in the world. After you.
Lafayette!
Not to worry, monsieur. I'm all right.
Yeah.
Look at that cross promotion. That's beautiful. You know who that is, that Sackboy.
Not our time be better spent hunting half-breeds.
Patience, Marquis.
This world again. Patience. Always patience.
Leave that, Jimmy. Get going. Come on, I'll cover our bases.
Yes, sir.
Come on, let's go! Move!
Constable, keep your head down.
Fuck. Yes, sir. They've got me pinned from below.
I don't have a shot.
Stop for a pint, did you?
We encountered some resistance.
The rebels are better armed than we expected. Those markings look familiar.
It's one of ours. Where'd you find this?
Follow me.
You. There is enough firepower here for a small army.
Some of this ordnance was manufactured for the Order. Igraine even found an arc gun in here.
I was unaware that we had lost some of our inventory.
We haven't. Here, give me a hand with this one. See what's in there.
What did you find?
Essex M86. Thermite rifle.
They saw their first field action a few weeks ago.
This one hasn't been assigned yet. How did the rebels get their hands on these?
I'm making it my business to find out.
Begging your pardon, sir. You need it upstairs.
That's our cue.
I believe Mademoiselle requires our attention.
Igraine, we're in position!
About time!
Move out!
What took you all so long?
Knights, engage as well.
Understood.
Rebel, on the first floor.
Galahad, take cover.
My shots block. Down.
Go. I need to reload.
In the distillery.
Take his arms. Gently, monsieur.
I have him. Ready. Let's move him.
We're sitting ducks out here.
Here comes another.
Monsieur, only a few more feet to go.
We're clear. Move in.
Behind. Go.
Help me with the bookcase.
That went well.
Galahad, find us a way out of here.
Working on it.
How bad is it?
A punctured lung, I think. Another bullet through the stomach.
I think I've found our way out.
Everyone stand back. Igniting!
Monsieur.
Save your prayers, Lafayette. There is no god to help him.
Come on. Let's go.
We're only a few hundred yards away.
And these rebel gobshites will be waiting for us.
I need to reload. Let's go.
We're losing precious time.
Mon de Dieu! Who built this fucking town? Dead ends everywhere!
Quite the shortcut. Brilliant. What now?
Lafayette, monocular.
They're hiding behind those columns!
We need to press forward now.
There's a weak spot in the tracks. Get up there. I should be able to bring the structure down. Igraine, Lafayette, I'll need you to provide cover. Percival, with me.
Give me a hand with this.
Ready?
Galahad, use the thermite to bring the bridge down.
It's for ammo.
Use thermite to bring the bridge down.
I'm going.
Igraine, Lafayette, stand ready. The path should be cleared shortly.
The thermite is in place. Watch yourselves below.
That could have gone really poorly. There's still time. Morning, Cap.
Looks like the rebels are retreating.
Let's move forward.
Oof. Oh, so relevant.
We are advancing toward target. Find a way to join us.
Understood.
Hey, where's your commanding officer?
Over there.
Come on.
Sergeant.
Sir. What Her Majesty's nice.
Why haven't you secured the perimeter?
We heard things up there. Safest stay back.
Bugger safety.
Do you hear that?
Where are the rest of the rebels?
Exactly.
Yeah.
It's dead silent. Something's not right. Galahad, did you?
I saw it.
Saw what?
Half-breeds.
They're converging from the hospital.
We need to disperse them. Quickly.
Call it in.
Sentinel 5, this is Galahad. Do you copy?
Sir Galahad, this is Sentinel 5. On standby.
Sentinel 5, requesting an immediate sonar payload drop.
Confirming Gorton payload deployment. Requesting visual beacon for target location.
Oh, damn it. Who has a transmitter?
Here, monsieur. Use my communicator.
Well, the lad's useful after all.
Locking on beacon. Releasing anchor. Gorton deployment in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Incoming. All devices off.
1.
Ooh.
That's our window. Go! Find out where these bloody things are coming from. I'll cover the rear!
Monsieur, you will need this. Be careful, my friends.
Always, Marquis.
Let's hope these work.
Yeah, this game is...
So much to be prepared for anything.
A lot of things that went right with this game, and also a lot of things that went wrong. I think there were hardware limitations that prevented this from being so much more.
No telling how many they might have killed in their escape.
Look there.
I was telling some fellow writers on Discord, Digital Chumps Discord, that they like this type of game. And Alex Tudor, who loves Supermassive games, I can understand why he likes this game. This is in the same vein as that company's games they release, like the Dark Picture Anthology and the upcoming The Quarry. Same structure, really. But this would thrive on PS5 hardware, no doubt. This would be so much better on hardware that could handle this much graphics. It would be
perfect. The exit is on the other side.
Ready at Dawn should be commended for what they got out of the PS4 hardware with regards to how this game turned out. But you know. No smoking. Okay.
Weapons out.
Fuck! What are Max doing here?
We're clear. The gate is open. We have a way through. Stay alert.
Oof. The ambiance of this is just gorgeous. Oh, hi, cat. I know you're there. I know we're going this way. Just trying to get my bearings. Clearly, I have not gotten them. Okay. We're going this way. Captain Jack, run. Oh, my dear Lord. Be this way, right? The way we came, though, is not. I'm usually better at directions. All right. Hey, a new door.
Fuck! We've got trouble coming.
There's ammo somewhere. Cat! I know you're here. Stop booping me.
Piss off already!
Oh! That's not very nice.
Shoot them! Kill them both! Bloody hell!
Shit! Be on the lookout. There might be more.
We got one thing. I have a cat that is dying for attention right now. Come on, Flora. Runs downstairs. Oof. Alright, hang on. One sec. The controller up. Gonna get back into action here. That doesn't look good. Take cover there. It's not.
Rebel leader down.
Almost the wrong thing.
Let's hope there are no more distractions along the way.
What is it? Who's Percival talking to?
No one. Just some old sod off the street.
Well, let's move. It's only a matter of time before the Lycans regroup and return.
It is only a matter of time. As Dylan pointed out earlier, it's neat to see the kind of merging of the cutscenes with
so much for the London Hospital.
With actual gameplay, without any loading time in between. But I know secretly underneath during the cutscene, you better get that preloaded, so that's probably loading as performing the cutscene. It is. I think God of War 3 did that to perfection on the PS3.
Mate, is he?
Did you hear something?
We have company.
I could have sworn someone was talking.
Rebels neutralized.
One of us should search the basement.
Agreed. I'll head downstairs.
All right, I'll go this way. Get on the comm if you find anything.
Guess we're going downstairs. There's no way around that gurney. Like how the game's like, please speed it up, man. Here are the controls to speed it up. Where the magic happens.
Pete, Izzy, can barely make you out. Izzy.
Ah, that's very howling. Thank you for that. Seriously, at what point do you fully got him? Take care of this. Between this and Undertale this one.
We have a problem. Damn it.
Mm-hmm. Is that you?
Yes. It's me, Izzy.
I lost you on the comm. Where are you?
Triage room. I found a mark. An elder.
An elder? Here? This doesn't make sense. The gate's jammed.
Let's hurry. The half-breed is hurt and out for blood. Can you open the gate?
I'm trying.
Find something to pry it open. I'll clear the debris on this side.
All right. Gray!
Izzy! Izzy, stay with me. Come on, Izzy. Come on. Drink.
Thank you.
open again.
No. Grey, the ward. To the left, there's something you need to see.
What is it? Easy, love. Agamemnon shipping manifest.
Ooh.
All the cargo is destined for the Americas.
It's a pretty good paper stock. Oh. Interesting. Pretty.
United India uniforms. No ranks or assignments on the sleeves.
Hey, nothing else here? Alrighty. A lot of exploration going on in this part. Again, if they ever made this into an HBO series, I would watch the hell out of it.
Percival, come in.
Wolf.
Come, Izzy. I'll help you up. So,
to have me worried.
Galahad, where in the world have you been?
Percival, we may have a situation on our hands.
What is it?
First, call in Nicola. We'll need armament. The rebels turned the psychiatric ward into a hideout, and what looks like a staging area. There are clues that indicate a potential threat to the United India Company. And Lord Hastings.
I'm telling you, I'm fine now.
You still need some time to recuperate.
I assure you, Grey, I'm perfectly well.
Will there ever be a time when you will heed my advice, Izzy?
You know the answer to that question. But you would have to obtain Father's blessing first.
My friend Galahad.
Well, Marquis, where have your concerns for my well-being gone?
Oh, mademoiselle, I never doubted for a moment that you would prevail over these miscreants. However, the same cannot be said of your gallant knight.
Not a word of this to anyone, Nicola, understand?
As you wish. You are taking a big risk.
What did I tell you, monsieur?
We'd almost given you up for lost.
We were unavoidably detained.
Come, we don't have much time.
Sir, this is for you as well. It should all be in working order.
Thank you, Nicola. And the other weapon?
Ah, yes.
You never fail to deliver. Percival, for you. Might come in handy. The Agamemnon, what's its status?
It has already departed. On its way to Portsmouth for its last port of call before it leaves for the Americas.
And the security detail on board? Have they been made aware of the rebel threat?
For all we know, the guard detail could have been infiltrated by the conspirators. We need to unravel this without arousing suspicion.
The Council should at least be apprised of this situation.
We don't have the luxury of seeking the Council's permission. We're getting aboard that ship.
And how would you suggest we do that, mon général? It is already airborne.
That should be easy.
You read my mind.
Oh. Pretty.
Sentinel-5, we are on board.
Acknowledged, Sir Percival. Sentinel-5 is easing back and will remain available for support.
Confirmed. Thanks for the drop-off, Captain.
Good luck, sir. Sentinel-5 out.
Is this your idea of easy, monsieur?
We're all secure, Percival. You move on your mark.
Very well. Igraine! Lafayette!
Precarious, my friend.
Giving up so soon, Marquis.
In position.
I'll shadow you. Let's go.
Sometimes it's hard. If you don't know when the cutscene ends and the input ends,
quickly,
it poses a problem to you. The game's waiting for you to move. Such is the case right now.
Stow your gear. Lafayette and Galahad, you need to gain control of the cockpit. Quietly.
Understood.
Isabeau and I will do reconnaissance. We need eyes on the ground amongst the guests.
And imagine me with nothing to wear. I suppose I'll have to go dress shopping.
Rules of engagement, monsieur?
Do what you must. We don't have time to distinguish between rebel conspirators and the company guards.
Well, we've worked without a safety net before.
That is true. But then again, we are commandeering the flagship of the United India Company's fleet. Questions? Then let's move out. Sebastian, I must ask you. Who's the old man you were talking to on Mayfair Whitechapel? The old man. It's a long story. One that I will share with you when the time is right. There's still much that I have to find out for myself. I hope you know what you are doing. It seems that the Council grows wary of your defiance. The Order is not what it once was, Grayson. Yes. You've said that much before. Patience, old friend. All in due time. Remember?
All right.
Stealth mode.
Marquis.
Mademoiselle has my absolute assurances. I shall be as silent as the grave. The path looks clear of guards. We should hurry.
Wait for my go-ahead. On me. Go! Secure the cockpit and await further orders.
This way, monsieur.
Are you telling me you'd rather fall the same? If you ask me,
Redcoats
were not meant to fly in machines. Well, no one is
good.
Asking you.
Our entrance was not noticed by the guards.
Wait for me, shift. I better get to my post.
The lock appears to be magnetic. We should find a control unit.
Progress, they call it.
Oh, finally.
Looks like a death trap.
Huh? What the?
Job for a mechanic, not a guard. Don't know why I even bother. Best built ship, my eye.
Galahad, Lafayette, we just encountered resistance from company guards. They are using deadly force. Reciprocate if necessary.
Understood.
I'm assuming that's the wrong way.
We will then continue our journey across the Atlantic Ocean to our final destination.
Our
expected travel time will be approximately 3 days and 6 hours. On behalf of the crew, I'd like to wish our honored guests a comfortable voyage.
Love that.
Should you require any assistance, please be reminded that your devoted crew is safe on your journey and pleasant one.
That way, buddy. Oh, there's a hallway there. It's been a while.
I don't see any guards. It's empty.
Belle instrumentation. Truly marvelous.
Security operations, come in. Be sure to have someone verify that the cargo is secure.
All right, there we go.
I'm right behind you, monsieur.
Hmm.
see three in the cockpit. The guard may present a challenge.
We'll just have to improvise.
Through the wall!
Settle in, boys. Next mooring is at Portsmouth, and then it's an uneventful few days to the Americas.
Smoke grenade. On your mark.
Three.
Can't even tell we're airborne
two,
when I'm back in the hall.
But one.
Yeah. All...
Same time, beautiful.
We seize the ship in the name of liberty.
Percival, the cockpit is secured. Lafayette will remain at the helm. What is your status?
Lord Hastings is in the vicinity of the ballroom, aft of your location. We will try to get eyes on him. Get here fast.
Acknowledge. Shall apprise you once I've made reconnaissance. Remember, a steady hand at the tiller at all times.
Leave it to me, monsieur.
You got the point. You did it. I'll be unlocking this finally. L2. R2. No, really?
Sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor, but best keep clear of the docks, just the same. And if there is any truth to it, you better off not talking about it.
Good point. Wouldn't want any
crap.
Did you hear?
Undetected.
Sharpshooters down at Blackwall.
Just a rumor. But best keep clear of the docks, just the same.
In that way. Like I should be able to.
Hey, intruder!
Really?
Ah.
Kind of clunky. Ignite.
Hey! You!
I remember this board now. Cycle around. Oh, crap. Back up there, man. Coming this way? Oh, for the love of St. Pete. Yeah. Can't see this, but I'm peering around corners.
The others in position.
I, our Lord Hastings, should be none the wiser. Percival, we have a complication. Lucan is on board.
My brother? What is the Knight Commander?
Yes, Lucan. Quite smoothly. We should be in Portsmouth in a few hours.
Indeed. Then off to the Americas.
Damn it. He was to escort the Lord until the ship reached our borders.
Should he be informed of the situation?
Risk alerting the rebel agent.
Galahad is right.
Alistair will not appreciate being kept out of this.
Worry about that later. You might yet be welcome support if the situation requires it. We proceed as planned.
Understood. I'll let you know when I have a better vantage point.
You are to hold fire until we have a confirmed target.
Weapons hold confirmed.
The rebels are using stolen company uniforms. They'll be dressed as guards.
Guards without proper insignias. The uniforms in Whitechapel didn't have shoulder patches.
Indeed. Keep me informed.
No patch. Percival, we have a rebel on the ground floor.
Understood. Keep searching.
Turn so I can see. Can't see the correct shoulder. A patch. Percival, the guard atop the stairs is bona fide.
Good. Keep looking.
Patch confirmed. The guard nearest Hastings checks out.
Excellent. Check the remaining guards.
Damn, no patch. There is a rebel on the opposing balcony.
Acknowledge. Make sure you check them all.
That was the last one.
Good. Eliminate any threats.
Acknowledge. Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
One down. One remaining.
Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Soon.
They could make their move any minute. Hurry.
Hastings! Gift from the rebel leadership.
Hastings is down. I repeat, oh. Hastings is down.
Well. Right.
Weapon loaded.
Good hunting.
One down. One remaining.
Galahad, have you cleared the rebels?
Lucan! Rebels! Get Hastings out now!
Get him out of here!
Hastings got away. I need backup. Everyone look to plan B.
Percival, the mark is down. Rebels incoming. I need support now.
Understood. We'll converge on you.
Reloading! Watch yourself!
I've killed more arms today. Bad guys. There we go. I'm assuming I'm going to the bay. Holy! Down.
Heavy resistance from the rebels.
How many of them are these bloody
ships? My friends, the company guards have just been put on high alert. I fear those amateurs may shoot anyone on sight.
Back off, damn you!
Bloody hell was that?
A bomb just detonated on the front engine.
Everyone, fall back!
I am!
You!
Everyone, there's a rebel commander on board. It's the woman from Whitechapel. I'm in pursuit.
Do not let her get away.
Good.
Keep him restrained. I'll be
here
shortly.
Wrong way. Or maybe it's the right way.
Percival, I've lost the mark. I'm maintaining pursuit.
Negative. Regroup on the lifeboats. We have a bigger problem. The rebels have a second device on board.
Bloody. All right, I'm on my way back.
Is this what you would call reasonable?
We could not have foreseen these circumstances, Alistair.
Your mission to Whitechapel was to remain covert. I have received word of numerous casualties and reports of destruction to the London Hospital. And now this!
I intend to stand by my word. I alone will assume responsibility for all the consequences that may befall us.
Sebastian, you do understand There is little I can do to protect you from the wrath of the Lord Chancellor, or of the Order.
Your father will see reason. Right now, our concern should be finding the other device before it detonates.
Oh, good knights, your assistance. We must all hurry off the ship before things get worse.
Sir Lucan will escort you and see to the evacuation. We must resume our pursuit.
Oh, surely this is a situation for all hands. You do not intend to stay aboard.
We will join you as soon as we can.
Izzy, see to these people, then head to the cockpit.
No, I'm coming with you.
Izzy, you need to find Lafayette and get off this ship.
I...
Your brother charged me to bring you back safely. Do this for me.
We need weapons. There's a guard station nearby. We can avail ourselves of the company's arms. The rebels will be sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
The rebel leader. She and an accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it. I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Oh, I can get to that. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Coffee and Consoles. Hope you're enjoying the order. An oldie but a goldie.
Company rats. Bleeding.
There we go.
Cowards. If what you need, then we should move on.
Quite the arsenal.
I don't know what you are, but you're awesome. Eh.
The quartermaster has stocked this ship well enough to support a small army.
The company's guard are not known for their subtlety.
I fail to see the benefit in allowing the company to run its own army.
Yeah, I'm gonna save it. Resident Evil. Just kidding. Where are we off to now?
There may be rebels ahead. Be ready. Get the door. I'll cover you.
Procedure and we'll be returning to the main hangar. Should the situation deteriorate, the remaining passengers will be offloaded at the nearest mooring tower.
The rebels are resorting to bolder methods.
That they are. But something's amiss. This is too bold even for them.
You may be right, but we still must stop them from making things worse.
I am packing a lot of grenades right now. We're in the kitchen. Okay. sure I'm in love with that gun.
Target's down. Clear. Keep moving. We have to find that second device.
I am partial to right. Oh man. Okay. I guess we're going this way. Get out of there, man. It was a grave mistake. I regret it.
Must have gone through there.
Right there. I got it. Here, first. Can you get through?
I think so.
Look out! One old friend. Too close for comfort. Leave it be! There must be another way. There's no time! Go on without me, I'll find another way through. And don't lose the mark!
Do what you can, Marquis.
Understood.
There are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
And down the stairs we go. Okay. And down the stairs we go.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas. uncontrollable.
Bloody hell!
Galahad! Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson! Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
It's too late.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
Oh.
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me? Shit.
We lost contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Lady, no one is believed to have survived the crash.
It's me.
Gray? Everyone! The Galahad is alive! Fight!
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass.
How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The Council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life to you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Rock, Gilbert Dumotier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order. Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table. Guards! Remove Sebastian Mallory's body from the council chamber and take him to the crypt. This council is now called to order. Let the terrible tragedy which has befallen us serve as a warning to those who would defy the mandates of this office. The late Sebastian Mallory did not perish in the fight against the half-breeds. No. He died a victim of his own heedless enterprise and the negligence of those sworn to uphold the highest standards of duty and sacrifice. And to what purpose?
Lord Chancellor, I must...
Public buildings destroyed! Innocent citizens placed at risk. Incalculable damage done to United India Company property. It is only by the mercy of Providence that an even greater disaster was avoided. All this while not a single rebel was taken into custody. On the contrary, by their rogue actions, the knights in question may have done the enemy a great service.
The Lord Chancellor perhaps speaks too harshly. He would do well to remember that Sir Percival's force did uncover evidence
of a rebel effort against the...
Circumstantial evidence! Mere supposition, all of which resulted in a deplorable calamity. I will hear no more of the matter.
With respect, Lord Chancellor.
Sit down, Sir Galahad!
With respect! I, too, have lost a friend. More than a friend. A brother. You do great wrong to sully his name in such a manner.
You dance on the very edge of insubordination, Sir Knight.
I am apprehensive of my responsibility in this affair. Yet if the same circumstances should present themselves, I would do exactly as I have done. As Mallory wished.
My lord! Sirs! The rebels have ambushed Lord Hastings' carriage. He and his escort are trapped on the Westminster Bridge.
All knights to arms! Protect Lord Hastings! Let's eliminate these godless rebels once and for all. Sir Galahad, this matter is not yet over. Someone will yet answer for Sebastian Mallory's death!
Of that you can be sure.
Arm yourselves, and take defensive positions on the bridge.
Galahad, your command.
Let's go.
Well, everybody, I'd love to continue this, but we'll have to do it tomorrow.
The carriage carrying
it'll probably be Saturday.
We're not sure if anyone's alive.
I've got Luke and work all day with me tomorrow and Friday. But that said, I'm gonna go fix my youngest pancakes. And she is super cool for tomorrow. So, I mean, anyway, thanks for watching. We'll continue, I promise. Catch you all later, and thank you again. Have a good one.